Second set.
Names
of continents. Europe.
Australia.
Africa.
Asia.
Asia is a continent.
I know.
Australia is a continent.
Yes, now.
Australia.
I don't even think Australia is a continent.
Australia is a continent.
I think there are several continents.
Australia is a continent.
Asia, Africa.
Australia is a continent.
Europe, North America, South America.
Yeah. I don't think I just got me because
my dear, Australia is a continent.
I think it's Africa.
My dear, Australia is in Europe, close to Germany.
Okay, so Australia
is a continent.
Okay,
I didn't know that.
Australia. North America, South America, Europe, Africa, Asia, Antarctica.
Europe is not, what's it called?
Europe is not a continent.
It's not a continent.
Wow.
It is now. It's a continent
it's
now.
It's not. It's not part of the seven continents. Africa, Asia,
Europe is not part. So what is Europe?
Europe is a continent.
Europeans are we?
Are you kidding me? Europe,
Africa, North America, South America,
Africa, Asia.
So European Union is for what?
Okay, well, let's just not be so bad.
There's Australia. Well, like,
no, it's not
stressful.
This is not stressful. It's not. It's learning.
There's Middle East. We're missing out on Middle East.
Middle East is not a continent.
It's not.
It's just a place in Asia.
Middle East.
Yes. It's just a particular place in Asia that consists of
Middle
Arab,
East is not in Asia.
That consists
in
of
Asia.
Arab countries. Yes, Asia.
Chai!
Who is the person?
All of them. They have to see, they have to take TV. All of them
are you good?
Is it all of them with the guy?
No. Eko is right now.
Is it nice? I don't know what they are saying.
Very stupid.